Hi, my name is Béibhinn. I studied astrophysics in college, but after I graduated, I decided I didn't want a career in the space science industry. A friend told me about the Central Bank's graduate program and suggested I apply. Even though I didn't have any financial sector experience, I had worked with data and done a lot of coding at university. I thought these skills would be transferable to the Central Bank's graduate program, so I decided to shoot for the stars and apply for a place. The application was online, so the first thing I needed to do was create a user profile on the Central Bank's website where I could submit and track my application. The application form was well laid out and easy to understand, and it let me save my progress at each stage. So I explained in the form how I worked with data and coding while studying astrophysics. I knew the Central Bank welcomed applications from graduates from different academic backgrounds. A short time later, I got an email to say I had been shortlisted to complete an online aptitude test. The test is designed to see if you have the relevant skills to perform in the job. I found the questions straightforward and logical, so any nerves I had quickly disappeared. I got an interview. The interview process included a group task-based assessment to identify and draw out the skills and behaviours of all shortlisted candidates. The good news is that no specific preparation was needed. The interview itself was competency-based, so I had to give specific examples from my previous experience that would demonstrate my particular skills. I prepared for the interview by reviewing my application form and watching some of the videos on the Central Bank's website to learn more about its work and values. I also thought back on my time in university for concrete examples where I was challenged or thought I did good work. Having those examples gave me confidence for the interview. And the interviewers were very friendly and helped put me at ease. Despite some nerves, overall, I felt that the interview went well. Being prepared was the key to my success, and having solid examples really made a difference. A couple of weeks later, the Central Bank called and offered me a place on the graduate program. I was overjoyed with the news, and I immediately phoned my mom to tell her. I started October 2021 and haven't looked back since. And that's how I went from astrophysics to central banking.